the fastest lap so far. Well done. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. As we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Cox, Schumacher, and Yuki. Locate. So before the off, let. We're still in. Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. looks stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Strategy is available on the MFT. No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. See you at the end of this lap. Go now. pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. In for a stop. A new fastest lap of the race. Good job, nice overtake. first lap of the race. Keep this up. Fastest lap of the race so far. By a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Thank you. tire grip around now. Pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So another fantastic victory for Carlin today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they... And... So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship.
Yuki Tsunoda takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result.
Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Marcus Armstrong. That was a quality drive from start to finish.
With five races re- Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon. a new fastest lap of the race. Second lap on the car behind. We're lucky not to have been penalised. position for now. Everything's looking good. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Managing your tyres. Manage your tyres. Gap to teammate behind is 11.5 seconds. for the race so far. Superb driving. That's the race win.
Here's our winner pulling their Prema into park. As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their places on the podium. It's a familiar sight by now, as it's another successful F2 win for Prema. After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Mick Schumacher takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
It's a difficult call, but I'm going to give it to the Prema driver. They pushed